Let's practice the concert C major scale. If you're playing alto saxophone, this is your A major scale, so you've got three sharps: F sharp, C sharp, and G sharp. If you're playing tenor saxophone, this is your D major scale. Two sharps, F sharp and C sharp. We'll begin by saying the name of each note and fingering it on our instrument. We'll start with A. B. C sharp. D. E. F sharp. G sharp. Ending at high A. Make sure and do this same exercise descending the instrument as well. Great work, thanks.